Good morning, everybody. Day five, Push to Emerald. I'm so excited to have all of you guys in this group with us. I hope that you learned a lot in the past 5 days about how to grow your business and how to push forward and to get to that next level and really utilize Emerald to push your business forward and keep going. You've all already committed to your own health and fitness, and if you have a family, to incorporate that into your family's life, which is amazing. And how incredible that we get to invite people to join us on our team and to do the same. This is a life-changing thing. This has completely 100% changed my life. I love what we get to do every day. I love that I get to wake up and invite people on this journey with me and push through all the struggles. So anyways, I am going to talk today about what to do now that Push to Emerald is over. So I know that some of you have made it halfway to Emerald already. That's amazing. Way to go. I just want to say, keep going, keep pushing. Before you know it, you will be there and you'll be like, oh my gosh, like I did it. That's incredible. And then you want to use that momentum and you want to keep moving forward. You can continue to grow and grow and grow. And that's what's the most incredible part about this. So I know that earlier this week, we posted a power hour of what to do to get to Emerald. So even though this group is over, if you need to screenshot that, save that picture to your phone, do that. Use that as your checklist. Do that every single day as your power hour. As you go along, you will find things that work for you and things that don't work for you. Build on that. Do the things that work for you. Whether you write it on a piece of paper, whether you put it in the computer, whatever works for you. We're all different on how we like to track and keep our business organized. But definitely look at that checklist and keep doing it every single day. And before you know it, you'll blow way past Emerald and you'll be like, what the heck? How did I do it? And then you're like, oh yeah, that checklist from Push to Emerald. Like I just followed that. So I just want to say, let's keep the momentum and the positivity of this team going forward. I know I'm so grateful to have all of you women by my side. Knowing that every day when I wake up, if I'm feeling bad, I have all of these women around me supporting me, wanting me to grow and be a better person. I love all of you guys so much, and I know that every single one of us in this group is capable of using this opportunity to just live the life that we want to live and dream big. The bigger your dreams are, the bigger your goals are, the scarier they are, the harder you're going to work for them. So I appreciate all of you, and I just wanted to encourage you all, keep pushing forward. There are going to be days that are stressful. We all have them. Just keep pushing forward. You can do this. And we are all so proud of you guys. So I hope you guys have a really good day and really enjoyed this group and learned a lot from the training. I know that it took a while for us to get this together for you guys, but I'm so thankful for everyone who has taken part in this and for all of you guys that are here and showed up every day and did the actions that it takes to get to Emerald. So I love you guys. I hope you guys have a good day.